This campaign has not been a seminar in the idealism of local government. It's been about the hatred of immigrants. Immigration and immigration paranoia, Farage and his horrible poster are the reliable bellwether of the mood. If we're in trouble, if we feel disadvantaged by, you know, life since the credit crunch, let's blame it on someone. We're blaming it on the EU and we're blaming it on immigrants. Detestation of immigrants has been the driving engine, just as it's the driving engine behind the Trump campaign, just as it's the driving engine in the elections in Austria, in politics in Hungary. We have a world phenomenon now of tribal nationalism. But that's what this is about.